Hi, and welcome to the Sony Music Archives. I'm Tom Tierney, and today we're celebrating the 40th anniversary of the most pivotal album in Billy Joel's career, Turnstiles. After recording his first two albums, Piano Man and Streetlife Serenade, in LA with top LA session guys, Billy decided to move back to New York for the next phase of his career. And looking through some of the archival materials we have here in the Sony Music Archives, we can see how that era of Billy's career progressed. The book that I have right here is the Columbia Recording Schedule book for 1976. And when we look at these documents, we can see that in those early days of recording Turnstiles, Billy was recording with producer Jim Guercio. Guercio brought in Elton John's band to back Billy on the initial recordings for Turnstiles. At some point, Billy stopped recording in New York and moved his operation out to Hempstead, Long Island and Ultrasonic Studios, obviously Billy's ancestral homeland. These documents here indicate that he starts recording with his guys, guys that had been touring with him at that point, especially Doug Stegmeier, Liberty DeVito on drums, Richie Cannata on keyboards and saxophone. Now, right here, we have a first pressing of Turnstiles. This is what hit stores in May of 76. If you look at the cover, you can see that it's a train station. We're lucky that here in the archives, we have scores and scores of outtakes on original Kodachrome from the photo shoot of the album cover. The photo shoot took place in the Astor Place station down in East Village. It would have been called the IRT back in those days, but nowadays it's a local stop on the 6 train. Turnstiles has had a second life as the favorite album of many, many dedicated fans and the source of some of Billy's most popular songs on the radio and in the arenas. It's really a masterpiece. I recommend it highly that you go out and listen to it today to celebrate its 40th anniversary. And thanks for watching. I'm Tom Tierney here in the Sony Music Archives, and I'll see you next time. The flames are